where are we? NYC. In the good old well.
Right?
You guys okay?
Describe to me your gallery, or what is this gallery?
This is the staircase, the steps that leads to nowhere gallery. You get a shot of the title. You call it a gallery, it's a gallery. You call it art, it's art. It's that simple, like my art. I'm not so simple. Me being mom and dad and Mojo, but the kids are simple.
Where are you from?
Portland, Oregon originally, where recycling is religion and trees are manna. New York is slowly getting around to this crazy recycling
thing.
Thanks
to you.
Well, this joy is no joke down here. The joy, sometimes recycling is indeed a joyous thing. And it's cheaper than a therapist. And I never needed one because I never stopped coloring. And since my parents could never pry the Crayolas out of my hands, art class was never on a menu or art school. Because most kids throw in the creative towel. This kid didn't. Once in a while I act like a kid, and I certainly draw like one. And kids are my favorite fans and best colleagues because they have no judgment in their heads and they do what I do. Children and me are on the same coloring book page. Am I not out of line?
In the city, or where do you
live? Brooklyn, yeah. Flatbush. Flatbush Flat is where I paint. I draw. I live in the ghetto of Flatbush and paint, and I work and draw in the ghetto of SoHo. One ghetto to another every single day. And this paper comes out every day. I can hardly keep up with it.
How long have you been doing this out here?
Too long. 7 years. This paper comes out every damn day, and about 5,000 of these are all over the world under glass and frames hanging over toilets, couches, and beds all over the planet. Not in the toilet or under the bed, but over them. All over the planet from SoHo. USA, aka strip mall to the gods. I'm reminding people of the SoHo of yesteryear. Hey, damn. Oh, my children and my kicks are so colorful. Really tragic this is goddamn easier. C'est la vie, c'est la guerre. And remember, get life in there, because that is a great four-letter word. Of all the four-letter words, that's it. Well, it's up there with love. And then those other four-letter, let's just keep it on the Ying four-letter word, all right?
Okay, what's on the back of that?
The urban tribal guys at lunch hour, I guess, because their coats are off, would be a guess.
So, like, explain to me your
third,
medium.
He's the third world in stripes, meets the first world in pinstripe shirt, and maybe the tie is Mundo Segundo, that'd be the second world. So the worlds collide in Gotham City all the time, the tribes. We all live here in New York on top of each other like cucarachas, you know, so. I put all the tribes in a blender and I come up with a person of colors, not a person of color.
Oh, yeah.
He would have shoes like this. Get a shot of the killer kicks. Thank you, Adidas. He would probably have shoes like this, which only make me more off-white, off my rocker wide.
Describe to me your medium.
The garbage of New York, which is a never-ending river of and river of possibilities. A very petite voila. All this stuff was on a way to a landfill. Now, all this stuff will hang over someone's toilet, couch, or bed somewhere on the planet in lieu of going to a landfill in Staten Island. So the overhead is quite low, of course, which, of course, keeps the prices low fat. The only thing fat out here would be the mouth.
Now,
and
explain
this is the gasoline on the Big Mouth Fire to stoke that First Amendment. Busted and very few apologies. I'll shut up when I'm in an urn or a box.
So do you know what this stairway used to be?
The staircase used to go somewhere, but it really doesn't matter where it used to go, because now it leads to me and my kids and my colleagues' kids. Otherwise, it's mostly a bench. Or it's a place to stub your knees or your toes, and nobody stubs nothing when I'm here, so I provide a service. Notice down here, the cracker's favorite cracker is Bravo's, and the cheap for a poor man. And now it's watch your step, so I have it down here, kind of, so people don't fall on their head. And I can just go. That's why I said, when these have no feelings, these, the drawings, have no feelings. For us creative types to have no feelings, sucks.
But the cold doesn't affect that, I hope.
No, it just makes me draw faster and talk faster. Then I got more excuses for my mouth. But I take the New York Minute very seriously.
Unveil this to me now.
It's still in the works. I got the salt and pepper down. That was a piece of cake. See, I loathingly do portraits because people want me to. And I go, well, I'm going to make you another race, remove your eyes, and maybe have no hair. Is this going to be okay? And of course, they look at me in silence. I go, right. Times Square, Chinese guy, and charcoal, $10. In a New York Minute, you'll both be happy. And Popeye did Courtney Hamlet. Damn, what a trifecta. I'm gonna roll it up in a free newspaper that's free anyway. That's, and you know how he's gonna get it home with utter optimism.
You bet. So, all right, we'll just give him a little.
You signed it. You signed it. Right?
Yeah, because you put your name on it, that'd be identity theft, and these are thieving times, aren't they? They are. No, because I already put enough ego in it. I know it's mine, but I sometimes forget. I think it's cool, right?
Yeah,
he's,
I love it.
He's rocking and rolling. Give him a yellow T-shirt or whatever Hamlet wore then, or a yellow cassock or a tarp or a gunny sack or whatever. All right, so we got Hamlet, Descartes, and moi, Matthew Courtney. God, what a quad! Damn, I know him a lot better than these guys. I know this. I heard this guy's pretty amazing. His bones are, they're collecting his bones there, mostly in Sweden there. What a story. Of course, he's, yeah. But I know Popeye much better than all three of those other, and I know myself way too well.
Big top we have, NASDAQ has issues now.
Yes, NASDAQ has many issues. More than I have. Well, I don't know about more than I have. My issues are my own. NASDAQ's kind of a lot of people.
Well, you both can come back.
Very good.
Oh, yes. This is like those old newsreels.
Yeah, the Union Pacific manifest. Yeah, big, yeah, important name.